5 people are dead, and rescue teams continue to search for 2 kids after flash flooding hit Pennsylvania's Bucks County on Saturday. Those kids are a 9-month-old boy and his 2-year-old sister. Authorities say a severe storm caused flooding, catching many drivers by surprise, leaving them trapped on roads just like this. When emergency crews arrived, they found several vehicles in high water. They just started rescuing people. The floodwaters swept away 3 cars.